Over 90 women from around the world will compete for the Olympics of Beauty Pageants in Miss Universe. This year, it will take place at Tyler Perry Studios in Atlanta. Miss Universe Belize, Destiny Arnold, stopped by our KTLA studios before she heads out on her road to the crown.
I think that the perception of a beauty queen as well as a woman overall is changing. I, for one, am a property adjuster for homeowners claims. So you will see me on a roof, crawling in a crawl space, which is under the home, dealing with fires, smoke damage, and then all of a sudden at night you'll see me in heels, all glammed up. There is nothing that a woman cannot do. I think that our own mindset is what limits us. Your passion and your will predetermines what you are able to accomplish, then the sky is not even the limit for you.
The Miss Universe pageant airs December 8th on Fox. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.